Here's just a video from the end of the cul-de-sac.